Look at this. Our own private pool. Love it. It's mooi.
Oh, dat is lekker. Oeh. Nee, je moet je proeven.
Marrakech.
Room 211.
Hi guys, we just arrived in Marrakech. My name is Maite.
My name is Dieter.
We're workaholics and also travel freaks, and this is just an experiment for us. When I was 1 week old, my mother took me to Spain, and now 30 years later,
took her to Marrakech.
We visited, I think, more than 42 countries. We met a couple who did the whole entire world, almost, and that's one of our dreams, to see everything what this beautiful planet gave us. So we're taking you with us on our trip to Marrakech this time. I noticed lots of friends asked us, because we travel so much, where you have been, where are the cool restaurants, the nice hotspots and the cool stuff to do. So we're very excited, because my little sister came up with the idea, why don't you start a travel vlog? Well, yeah, maybe we thought about it. And December last year, the 30th of December, unfortunately, she died. She was only 21. And when I was going through my messages, the last message she sent to me were some tips and hints about our plans and how we had to approach it. So for the love of my little sister, Maxime, and for the love of this beautiful planet, we're doing this experiment, and let's see what Marrakech brings us. So let's see. He's gonna sleep, and I'm gonna unpack.
Wakey, wakey. Wakey, wakey. We komen van links.
Links, ja. Mooi. Ja. Kijk. Guys, I'm gonna show you Café Arab. A very beautiful restaurant we found in the center of Marrakech. And upstairs, there is a terrace. Hi, baby. Smile.
Eindelijk een bar met alcohol.
Hi.
lopen, zeg ik.
Tiny Marrakech.
Daarvoor vertrekken wij dan op vakantie voor geen regen te hebben.
Good morning, guys. Today it's a little bit cloudy, so we're going to do a pamper routine in the spa. They told us we should try the hammam here in Marrakech, so we're super excited. We wear our comfy clothes. My baby is also almost ready. First breakfast and then off to the spa.
Een donut.
Lekker.
Maite gaat binnen en Maite is dan iets met matlassen.
I like your shoes. We just got back from the spa. Unfortunately, we couldn't film over there. Because of the hot steam, you couldn't see a thing. And also because of the privacy for other guests. So let us explain you very quickly what we did.
I'm 3 kilo lighter now.
Why?
Because the scrub. We scrubbed 1 kilo away, and then the hammam 1 kilo.
First we had the hammam. If you like to get sweaty in dark, steamy rooms, it's fantastic. No, it's not relaxing at all for us, but I understand other people too. Then we got a black
soap
scrub. It's not relaxing, but you feel as soft as a baby does. It's very nice to have it when you go on holiday, so you get a very beautiful tan. And then afterwards we had a relaxation massage. He got one from 1 hour and I one from a half an hour, because I also had a quick facial. But what I hate the most is he is getting sleepy all the time and I start to think. Most of the time I think about work, and it's okay, I like it, I make new plans when I get massages. But this time I was thinking about my little sister and I had to cry, so I don't like it so much when I have to cry in front of people. But she didn't notice, and but the massage was very, very good. And we're very, very tired now. Now we're off having lunch, and then we're going to the city again. The best Moroccan tea I ever got. I'm gonna show you one of the most beautiful views I ever saw in Marrakech. This is a lovely husband who helped me to find this. Beautiful flowers. Dieter is getting a tour around this riad with another very kind man. A pool, and look at this view. The weather is very bad today, but the view says it all. And these are the rooms.
of this beautiful Riyadh. Look at these doors. It's so, so pretty.
Bonjour, ça va? Vous êtes bien? Yeah, it's raining now.
Very nice stuff. Thank you very much. Bye.
Bye. Have a good day. Bye. Have a nice day.
Another beautiful place called Swinswin here in Marrakech.
He's taking pictures while I'm filming. Look at this beautiful view
and this beautiful restaurant. And this beautiful man, baby smile. Yes.
We just got a little upgrade from our room because it's already been 2 days that the Wi-Fi connection in our room was very bad. And because I'm awake every morning at 5 o'clock, I really would like to work. So thanks to Maria, a very lovely assistant at the reception, she gave us a prestige room, or how they...
Privilege room
in Kenzi Agdal Mar...
Medina
resort. It's smaller, but that's no problem, it's fine. I have my desk where I can work at 5 o'clock in the morning when he's asleep. The bathroom is smaller, but we still have a bath. But look at this. You see, we have our own private pool with these residents, heated, included, snack bar. Love it. Thank you, Maria. Thank you very much. Look at this. That's for later. First I'm going to have a little workout. I get up very early in the morning. Normally around 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock I'm awake. And because Dieter sleeps still on that hour, I'm going to have a little workout routine. I found this beautiful spot. This bank I took from the tennis court. It's perfect for my workout. I have put everything in my notation book, so I know what to do. So here we go. So this is how it looks by non-professional. Yay! It's my birthday!
Yum yum!
Yes.
Is enkel de vraag nog waar?
En ze weet het niet.
Do not like.
Zagen dat ze dan kan.
C'est pour mon anniversaire.
Ah, le jour de l'anniversaire.
Oui.
Oui, oui.
31.
31. Bon anniversaire.
Merci beaucoup.
Voilà, schatje, dus we zijn gearriveerd in de Mandarin Oriental.
Hey, it's my birthday. It's my birthday. Hoe is je?
Hallo.
Hallo.
En deze heeft dus echt smaken.
Mesala. En dan some information about the chef. En the menu. Zo.
Merci. Ojo. Oh, ojo. Oh, dat is lekker. Oeh. Nee, je moet niet proeven.
Ja, wel hoor.
Nee.
Meteen op mijn slechtste te zien. We hadden nog zoveel gepland. En Dieter en ik liggen al 2 dagen doodziek in bed. We hebben niks van medicatie bij. Ik heb dat eigenlijk nooit bij, maar daar heb ik nu wel grote spijt van. Dus ik heb na 2 dagen maar eens besloten toch eens langs te gaan bij een dokter en eens te vragen voor een tafelgram of zo. Morgen moeten we terug vertrekken. Ik zie dat echt niet zitten zo. Dus let's see. Ik ben net terug van de dokter en van de farmacie. Hele zak meegekregen. En nu gaan we alles. Oh. Fijn. Nu gaan we alles meteen inpakken. En een baby op verzorgen. De medicatie hier in Marrakech werkt perfect. Dus we hebben besloten dat we ons laatste nachtje hier nog in Marrakech gaan doorbrengen en hopelijk nog wat leuke hotspots gaan zien. Ik ben net de douche onderuit, kleertjes aan en eventjes mijn productjes op mijn gezicht. Want sinds dat ik 30 ben geworden, dat is ondertussen al wel een jaar geleden, is het hoog tijd voor mijn gezichtje perfect te verzorgen. Ik zal je eventjes snel mijn badkamergeheimen tonen. Ik gebruik altijd een serum van Germaine de Cappuccini. Het is de Excel Therapy. Zuurstoftherapie voor mijn ogen. Een serum ook van Germaine de Cappuccini Chini Time Expert Ride. En dan mijn favoriete dagcrème, alleen al de kleur. Love it. De Age, ook van Germaine de Cappuccini. En die ruikt zo ongelooflijk goed. Ik wou dat je het kon ruiken. Ik heb nog wel een vrij moeilijke huid, altijd al gehad. En daarmee dat het wel echt belangrijk is dat ik mijn gezicht goed verzorg. Voilà, de rest heb ik ook body lotion opgedaan, doe ik eigenlijk ook altijd. Ook deze maakt mijn huid super zacht en geeft een glanzende gloed. I'm ready. En make-up, dat draag ik eigenlijk bijna nooit op vakantie. Want ik heb eyelashes en dat zorgt ervoor dat ik eigenlijk al direct het gevoel heb alsof ik een laagje make-up aan heb. Echt zo super makkelijk, ik kan het iedereen aanbevelen. Oslien van ons beauty salon bij mijn Maite heeft ze gezet en ik ben er zo blij mee. I love it. Dank u, Lien. We zijn er weer helemaal bovenop, hè. Spijtig dat we 2 dagen verloren zijn. Maar we gaan er nog het beste van maken. Up to Marrakech City again.
laatste dagje in Marrakech. Maar nu is het hoog tijd dat we terug naar het hotel gaan voor onze spulletjes te gaan pakken, hè, schatje. Bye Marrakech.
Zou je vinden in vakantie?
Oui, de mijlpaar. Alright guys, Marrakech is finished. 4 days of fun, 2 days of being ill. There were lots of places we wanted to visit, but unfortunately we didn't manage to get there because of the illness. But we like to end our vlog with a few personal tips from us for women and men. What you definitely should really have to see when you're in Marrakech. And women first, because Dieter is taking the last luggage. I think as a woman, and you like shopping, and of course you do, you have to go to the high-end streets in the new city. It's around Mohammed 5th or 4th Avenue or something. You go around 3 o'clock when the shops are open again. And afterwards, around 5 o'clock, you go to get some souvenirs in the souks in the Medina. On number 2, I would really say parapanting. Because when you go from Marrakech to the Ourika Valley, there is like a plateau that's very famous to do parapounding, and it's such a beautiful place. You should really, really try to do it over there. It's so nice to see, and we took also beautiful pictures over there. But if you would like to do parapounding, that's the best place. I think you should do it for the first time. And on my number 1 is definitely the spa in Hotel La Mamounia. It's a very high-end hotel. We took also pictures over there. You can find on my Instagram page. And the spa, it was unbelievable to see. We got the pleasure to see the spa from inside. It's so beautiful. It's so high-end. It's really unbelievable. You should really, really try it. And Dieter is going to give a little bit of tips for the men.
My tips are, when you want to drink something, try a rooftop. But first ask if they have alcohol or not, because there are many places they don't have it.
Around mosques, they're not allowed to give alcohol, so that's
why. Look first for a mosque and then search a rooftop. Second place is the Oriental Mandarin restaurant, and then also near the restaurant you have Hakasan, a bar, very nice, good music, and a lot of people there. And then on the third place I recommend the
Riad.
Yes, the Riad tour. You definitely need to see all the Riads in Marrakech.
Not all, it's quite impossible, yeah, they have more than thousands.
Look for the best before you go, and then be sure you can see them.
And they serve most of the time also alcohol, so
you're good there. Bye!
Thanks for watching, guys. In 2 weeks we go to Bologna, so we'll take you with us again. I hope you really liked it, and at the end I would like to do a giveaway every time. I take my inspiration out of books, but also out of business cards people gave me. And I wrote all my secret tips down in the books, in the maps. I keep all my business cards. So I'm giving this to one of you. How can you win these things? Very simple. Subscribe to our channel and write down in the comments below this video why you should win my secret hotspots. And I'm pleased to send this to you. Hope to see you in 2 weeks with us in Bologna. And thanks for watching. Bye!